What is up, people? This is Reiko. We're back at it with some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Right now, Shinra is coming at us with everything that they got. Their goal is to bring down the top plate and basically kill everyone. So, let's see what happens.
Please, let us through!
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right.
Alright, let's go.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you! You can do it!
All set!
Hope you're ready.
What is going on?
Bring it!
Finish this.
Right, there.
My turn.
Strike hard and fast. This is for you. Get him. Here he comes.
I've got this.
One more shot.
Come on, he literally has a tickle of health. Oh, is he healing off me? He's leeching my life. That thingy.
What do you think of this trick?
Okay, now how is he healing though, for real? Why is he healing? Have I not fought all the waves or something? He's so low again. This is whack.
One more shot.
Okay, so seems that we gotta destroy his buddies in order to weaken him or make him vulnerable. Maybe everyone already knew that. I don't know. It just took me forever.
Aerith?
Come on.
Okay.
What you got? Come on.
That's Barret!
Witch! You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still-
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Pixie, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Oh man.
Oh, I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit, what's wrong with these people?
Hope they stay quiet down here.
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact, one contact.
It's over.
First aid.
Shit.
You're mine.
It's over. So long. Nothing to it.
Ah, lovely shield guys.
Here we go.
Let's see if I doubt it. Oh, I did something.
Enough. Calling fire. Not bad.
Oh, we got these stairs.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort. One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
isn't over.
Can't tell if he's gonna die or if he's gonna make it. The heck are you doing, dude? Come here, you freaking scaredy cat.
No escape.
Bye. What the heck? Alright.
Let's
probably heal real quick.
Let's try that again.
Since when have they been able to heal? I don't remember that. Besides the helicopter, it's a little too quiet.
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra. That's us. Won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap ass play.
Whoa. Ooh, that did not look good for a second.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Oh, okay.
Come on, come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't
Cool. Just wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Before you get yourself killed.
That's it. Oh God, look out! No! Oh no!
It's gonna go straight for the bar, isn't it? So now the path's blocked.
Marlene. Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
Move, people.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready? Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
Does she not have a mom? Because, like, she should have been with her parents. This is the cat girl from earlier in the game.
Come on, we've got to go too. Don't worry about me.
It's cool that you're helping Aerith, but shouldn't you run?
We just have to work together. Get to Walmart now. It's too dangerous here. Let's go.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere.
Oh, okay.
For you.
She got dad.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already.
That way's blocked.
Please, I need to get through.
That way's blocked.
Almost there.
There's still. No, it's not worth it.
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Oh, there she is.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep. He's there, too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? if they didn't destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Don't understand what all that the static distortedness is.
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
Oh, she's gonna see the flower Cloud put there.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
What do they want with her?
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
I see you! Let's do this. Get ready. It's on you.
Let me do it.
Maybe I can see you.
Finish him off.
Man, you suck at
hiding. I got this. Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Oh, come on. Thank you.
What's up, guys?
Oh, dead end, dead end, dead end.
You better run.
Let's do this.
Here we go. Take the lead.
I got you.
Come out wherever the hell you are! Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Hold down.
Lucky I stretched!
Yay!
No escape. It's on you.
But I'm over this shit.
And we're the ones who are getting shot at, so yeah. Okay.
Give me a break.
It's gonna sting.
Calling fire. Get ready. It's over.
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
The heck?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Huh? I can't go through.
Seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep them busy, will ya?
Time to burn.
That's that.
No. Okay, nice. Yeah, good thing they're not shooting at us right now, or we'd literally be dead.
Jesse!
on your face. So, you're the guy who gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Damn.
Jesse.
Hey.
So that's two people that appear to be dead. Yeah, like we can actually rest up here. Okay. Oh man. Where's Barrett at?
Personal, bitch.
What the fuck?
Miss me.
You're next, asshole.
Sorry, losers.
gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, yeah. Coming right up.
Yeah? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Damn. He's faster than he was before. What the heck?
No choice, huh? I guess I am 20.
That's so whack. Feel like I haven't fucking played with Barrett in a minute. To die.
No need to pay.
Really wish we had Tifa right now. Or I mean Aerith.
Still it.
Not looking good. Get off. Stubborn little shitbirds, ain't you?
I'm rubbing up on you.
Heads up, guys. Keep it together.
Let me.
Is that it?
Run complete. Reload.
Bring it.
Where'd he go? Where's this?
Here.
What?
All right. Watch and learn.
Taking over.
Really?
God, this is so freaking annoying. Really need a summon or a limit right now.
Gotta be careful.
Yes.
together.
I can't even reach the dang thing. Boy, what are they doing? Hey, we got Rude down. Let's go.
Come on.
You still paying attention?
Cloud's almost out though. Can we summon there? No, we can't. We don't have a materia on him right now because he hasn't been in the game. Alright, Cloud, let's get our girl back up real quick. Come on. That didn't even count. Oh my god, barely got her up.
I can still fight.
You barely have any health. And this zippy zappy boy won't leave us alone. Dang it. I just need you to do a little bit of damage. That's all I'm asking for. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of damage, please. Okay, thank you.
Complete separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
How do we stop it?
What the hell? Why is it only blocking them?
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, caught. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs.
The Ancient?
For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
If we don't get the hell out of here right now, we're dead.
Okay, so we got 20 seconds to evacuate. What the? Where do I go?
Hey! Over here! Found us a way out!
Tifa.
Come on!
Oh, he's trying to save the cats. Who is this?
away! Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Here goes.
And push!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barret. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did? You sure? Hey! Where are you going?
Well, we're going to go ahead and call it there for this part. A lot of stuff happened. A lot of people died. It's been a sad day. Anyway, if you somehow made it this far, go ahead and smash the like button. It helps out so much. And subscribe if you want more of this content. We got plenty of it coming. And leave some comments down below. Let me know what you're thinking, how you're feeling about everything. Until next time, my name is Draco, and I'll see you soon. Peace.